I've lived almost all my life with my mother. Not through love, but through necessity. Can't afford to move out. And I tolerated her. She wasn't the worst mother. She's always been nice to me.
Cleanliness is next to godliness. Clean as a whistle. Did you hear the circus is coming to town?
Why would I be interested in the circus? And then one day at the breakfast, she said to me,
Jonathan, what are you going to do when I'm gone? Why will you be late home this evening?
I'm going to see a man about a gun.